And then David, he was tough, man.
You know what I realized? We said Manel, sometimes he don't pull the trigger. If it's one person who don't pull the trigger more than him, it's David. Because if you look at his fight, sometimes he just kind of sit back and just wait. It's like, bro, you're not going to win fights fighting like that, man. You got to take more chances.